Winfield Middle School, and welcome to the Crow's Nest.
I'm Emma Kate.
And I'm Isabella, and today is Thursday, October 5th, 2017.
At this time, let us pause for a moment of silence.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Our message for today is about taking pride in yourself, your school, and your country.
Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. once said, "We must learn to live together as brothers, or we will perish together like fools."
You can lift the weight of caring by doing.
For lunch today, our menu will be steak nuggets or pizza, mashed potatoes, broccoli, and an orange. Or you can choose a pepperoni Lunchable or a buffalo chicken salad.
The WCHS Pirates will have their homecoming tomorrow night when the Good Hope Raiders come to town. Festivities will include the homecoming parade tomorrow afternoon, the presentation of the homecoming court at the halftime that night. We will work on homecoming floats tomorrow morning after 8 leading up to parade time. Lunch times will be early and students may check out beginning at 12:30. Grade level floats will be in the grassy field in the front of the school for lineup and the parade beginning at 2. Homecoming maids and their escort will report to the stadium today at 1 o'clock for practice.
The WCHS Drama Club will be holding auditions for their annual fall scene night next week. Interested students in grades 7 and 8 may attend auditions with no prior preparation on Tuesday, October 10th. Auditions will begin at 6:30 at Song and Dance Studio. If you need details or directions, please see Mr. Kaufman in Ms. Tidwell's room.
Students, remember that AR guidelines have changed for this year. Every 9 weeks, each student is required to read a fiction book on their level and scored an 85, and a nonfiction book on their level and scored an 80. Although you cannot use books read to you by a teacher to meet these requirements, you may test on them and all your points will help your final average.
Winfield Baseball is currently selling pirate apparel, including everything from hoodies to t-shirts to toboggans and jackets. See Coach Smith if you need an order form. The deadline is October 13th.
Only one day left of the Homecoming Spirit Week dress-up fun. Tomorrow is Blackout Day, so wear your pirate gear. For now, let's take a look at what happened on Wednesday when an assortment of Disney characters and superheroes took over the school.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. ladies and gentlemen.
Kirsten Burleson, and Destiny Dobini. Enjoy your special day.
That's the view from the crow's nest. Have a terrific Thursday.